go into Settings, Apps, click on Google Play Store to open it, Search Button Mapper, Download and Install. Go back to your settings, go to Accessibility, enable Button Mapper. Open up Button Mapper, click on Add button, click the button you want to add. Customize your action, whether you want a single, double or long press. Choose what actions you want it to do. And that button has been mapped.